Alright, it took me 30 minutes, but I managed to pull off the, duplication glitch. Which, unfortunately, we only have 999. Well, we only had 99. So... thank you to Eddie2P for actually having a useful guide for once that I'm gonna have to, like, continually refer back to. Unfortunately, that's not as many souls as I would have liked. But... I guess we can go ahead and just work with that and get my strength up to 20. And you know what? We're gonna go ahead and move on. Because I have wasted so much time on that. But now I know how to do that, and we're gonna start saving our souls for that. And I accidentally put my partos on in the wrong area. Alright, let me unplug my controller here. And readjust here. Because I spent quite a bit of time trying to do that. Now we're gonna need my longbow. I'm at it. Probably should have upgraded my shields. Let them come after me. Okay, you didn't do that before. Let's try this again. Like, it'd be nice if I could upgrade my stuff just infinitely. So I guess we'll go ahead and move on. Any and all souls we get are just gonna have to be hoarded, because at this point, I have determined that in order to properly... get through the game... How did that happen? Like, every time I do this, I'm either gonna have to get, like, a perfect run through. Otherwise, I'm just gonna have to restart. These guys have such an impressive range, to be honest. Like, I need more spells. And at this point, okay, at this point, we really kind of just have to start hoarding all of my, all of my spells exclusively for the big guys. Because, interestingly enough, these guys don't seem to, trigger the, they don't seem to trigger the booby trap, which is interesting for a number of reasons, but not any good reasons. Because it tells me that the AI automatically detects the booby trap there and just moves around it. Just knocking someone off is seemingly a good way to solve our problem. And headshots do, in fact, matter here. But the longbow is definitely an upgrade over the, shortbow. Because I'm doing about 20 more points of damage each time. I'm more impressed by the fact that all of my attacks there just blatantly missed. Alright, so, this is the part where a giant boulder just automatically spawns in. Oh, well, that's a problem. Get out of there, buddy! So, can I just, No, no, I can't. Okay. What's in here? Alright, is this a mimic? Doesn't look like it. Ring of steel protection. Alright, so we let the ball go. Okay, I can't fight this guy. Come on, boulder. There we go. Wall, do your thing. Yeah. Like, the fact that we're in close quarters means I can't really do much. Especially when my best weapon here is a spear. And there is no way to get around that. Well, okay. How does this work? Okay. Where is this supposed to lead? Alright, I think if I, nope, I have pushed it the wrong way. I think if we push it this way. Yeah, there we go. figured as much. And we missed. No, no, I am being screwed here. There is no way I can get around this. I have no way of getting around this. No, that ain't worth it. Oh, I just died. Yeah, okay. I lost 20,000 runes, and I am clearly not ready for this. So I need to go grind some more. So, I'm gonna make my way back over to, what's it called? And the next time I do a Dark Souls session, it's gonna be a grind session. Because it's clear to me that I can't use magic anymore. Like, I have 30 intelligence. But none of my magic is strong enough to bypass any of the problems we currently have. Because we're gonna have to... I hate to say it, we're gonna have to upgrade a weapon that I can use in, like, a single room. Because alternatively, like, I'll have to go find an enemy that I can deal with without having to... do a bunch of shenanigans. Because we're stonewalled. Because the only way we're gonna be able to do this is either we find a way to, like, do more damage than any possible way I currently possess, because I put all of my stuff into intelligence, and that was clearly a mistake in the past. Because I don't have any way to get more spells. I don't have any way to get more mana. Which pretty much means I'm gonna have to... just deal with what I'm dealing with. Oh, I could backstab these guys? Huh, didn't know I could do that. Okay, now I'm getting tag-teamed. You wanna come over here, you freaking pussy? This. God damn it. I need to be able to use that great sword. Because at this point, my only way of doing this is to just blatantly be able to screw these guys over. So we need to be able to use a great sword, and we need to be able to just say, screw these guys. Can I even use that great sword two-handed? No. Because here's the thing. How much strength will I need to be able to use this greatsword? Alright, what is 75% of 32? Do some quick math. So I need 4 levels in strength. But I can, in fact, use this Lyhander. So we'll go ahead and try that. Because I'm not getting my stuff back from the, dungeon. Yeah, no, this is not going to be effective. Okay, I just got bonked. And this guy was able to instantly shift. Okay. That's a problem. But we do need to explore this area. So, at this point, I think our best bet is to just explore this area and then farm up, get to, like, 24 so I can one-shot these guys, in theory. And sometimes I just get absolutely destroyed by this guy. Like, what exactly is this guy's stats to be able to do stuff like this? Alright, why? I hate the scrolling system in this game. Yeah, I really need to, Alright, now we need to find the other guy. Because there's clearly items in here that we're going to need. And I see an item over there. But our main objective are the souls. That's what we really want. Alright, good to know these guys are strong. And I just fell to my death. Alright, those guys are strong. So it's clear to me. We're gonna have to explore this area.